All right, welcome back to the Figure Trap. My name is Saga, and today we're gonna go on a little toy hunt. But before we do that, we're gonna go to the Candyman movie because it's my pop's birthday today, and that's what he wants to do. So that's what we're gonna do. And then when we're done with that, we're gonna go toy hunting. So I'll see you at the movies, and then we'll see where we go after that.
The Figure Trap.
All right, so my dad seemed to enjoy the movie. I liked the movie. It was good. I had a fun time. It really like felt like it connected really well to the original, the first one. And yeah, it was good to me. But there was one point when my dad went to the bathroom and we were the only ones in the theater, and I was there by myself watching these girls say the Candyman thing. And I was just like, oh, I'm going to die. He's going to come back. There's going to be blood everywhere. You know, I know that ain't gonna happen. But at the same time, I was like, that could happen. No, but yeah, anyway. So, all right, we're going to run up in Walmart, check it out, and see what they got. See you inside. All right. What do we have here today? Got Justice League Batman. Man, looking pretty scarce today. Okay, we got some retro figures. We got the Cobra Trooper up here and then the Cobra Officer down here. That's cool. Wrestling Land, Motu Land, Battle Cats. Okay, over in the collector section we have these pops. Yeah. Man, this Walmart is not doing well. Let's see, nothing in the NECA section. That's crazy. Okay, what about over here? Got some Dragon Ball. Okay, we got this silly bear up here. We have Devo and some Frasier pops, some Bad Batch down here. What else? Oh, look, they got a Teen Wolf. That's cool. I don't think I've seen that before. And that's it. All right, so Walmart had a little bit of stuff. I'll tell you if I got anything at the end of the video, but so just hang with us. But we're gonna head over to Target now and see what they got going on over there. I don't know exactly what I'm looking for in Target today, but you know, there's a lot of cool stuff coming out. So I mean, the Gargoyles are right around the corner, and Goliath, I mean, and yeah, there should be some stuff coming out pretty soon. So let's get up in Target and see what they got. All right, come on Target, Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. Let's see. Wow, could it be more empty? Yikes, like there's stuff but nothing worth talking about, man. Jeez, this alien game looks cool. Yeah, okay, looks like they got a bunch of the retro figures. Still got Odin there. Got this cart over here. Dude's working it. Yeah. Maybe he has all the good stuff over there, because it sure ain't here. Wow. Alright. I don't know if I'm gonna find anything here. I think we might have to call this one an L. All right, so Target was it was all right. I mean, there wasn't a lot of new stuff. I didn't see anything really that I was like hardcore looking for. I think we're gonna go to Ross, but first we're gonna stop by Spirit of Halloween. So you get a little Spirit of Halloween footage, and then I'll probably just catch up with you and Ross. So see you in Spirit, and then I'll see you in Ross. Yeah.
All right, we're over here at Ross, and we're going to find those $10 Marvel Legends today. I can feel it. Lots of little crap like this. Nothing big, nothing to talk about. Silly toys. Oh boy, look at here. We got a Wolverine for $10. I already have this one though, so I don't need it. I need a Fantastic Four Marvel Legend for $10. That's what I need. Hello, SpongeBob. Got some Iron Man and balls. Oh boy, got Morph. We've got Morph. Don't need Morph. At least we found them. At least that's cool that they were here. I don't think I'm gonna be getting any of those because I already have the Sugar Man wave. Okay, let's look behind some stuff. There, this thing. Okay, what is that? What is that? Boom! Yeah, look what I just found. Somebody tried to stash this up there for $12. Yes, sir. Maybe I'll get this. Maybe I won't. Find out soon.
Alright guys, so I did pick something up along this toy hunt here, but I'm going to show you when I get back to the house because I'm here with my dad's outside and I got to figure some stuff out. So I'll just go ahead and show you guys at the house when it's a little more chill and I can really go over what it is that I got. So, alright, I'll see you at the house.
Alright, boom! This is what I got. The Battle Molten Hound. Yeah, it's a cool little pickup. Somebody tried to stash it, but I found it, and happy that I did. So I'm going to be unboxing this dude and adding him to the Fortnite shelf, and all is right with the world. So I will see you guys on the next episode of
The Figure Trap.